That was pretty cool. Actually, didn't even get knocked back at all. Because I like jumped into the crawl space as I got hit or something. Very cool. I didn't walk to the left. He could have been a dick, but he wasn't. Maybe I'll spare that turtle. The turtle percent. No. God, I could have done that so much better at the end. Unfortunate. So optimally, this room is like 2 seconds faster than I normally do it too. Holy crap. Holy shit, 539. Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo! 539 Black Rock. We did it. This is the worst RNG possible. Fucking ruin the whole run. Fuck. No, I didn't ruin the whole thing. Hang on. We can fix this. We got this. Oh. That was a big time loss, though. I didn't actually have to go out of bounds. I could have just left. And this guy's despawn, I guess. Oh my god, can't even menu correctly right now, hang on. things all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on. Come on. You almost skipped the boulders entirely, Jesus. No, God, fucking game. Well, this is, I think, sub 17? I'm not sure though. This part takes a long time. So that's with 4 attack Carver, me wasting like 10 to 12 seconds because I went inbounds on the last gauntlet. What else? I think everything else in that run was pretty solid. Oh, we got there. Nice. Messed up the dad rocks a bunch, yeah. I had to shoot like 4 charge shots or something. So I mean, like Carver RNG is probably like 10 to 15 seconds tops. The dad stuff was like probably 10. It was, I think, 3, maybe 4 charge shots instead of 1. So that's like 10 to 12 seconds, I think. And then the other spot. So it was like 30 or 40 seconds I lost through human error. And I don't think I got every zip first try. So sub 16 is totally doable, I believe. And I took some stuff safe, certain out of bounds spots.